Today I'm going to talk about this inverter. It's a 5 kV, 400 watts, 48 volts, 220 pure sine wave. I've been expecting it for some time, but it's over 2 months since I have it. My brother sent it from me from England. I would just talk about it because I made a video stating it would be coming soon. This is what is in the box. A user's manual, a CD, and two cables. It's a Portland. I'll pause the video and I'll take it out of the box. This is the top of the inverter. This is the side. And it's iSolar SPL5K, color silver, operating temperature 0 to 55. Model. Inverter model, rated power 5 VA to 4000 watts, DC input 48 volts, DC to 84 amps, AC output 230 volts AC, 50 hertz, 22 amps. I don't know what that stands for. AC charging mode, AC input 230 VAC, 50 hertz, 36 amps. I don't know what that stands for. DC output 54 VDC, 10 to 60 amps. AC output 230 VAC, 50 hertz, 22 amps. Charging mode, 50 amps. System voltage, 48 VDC. Main solar voltage, 36 VDC. Max solar voltage, VOC, I don't know what that stands for. 105 VDC. This is the back. Actually, it has nothing behind it. The two mounting screws are here. This is the side. This is the breaker, AC in. AC output, RS32, RS232, USB port, NC, I don't know what that means, PV input, DC input, and power on and off. This is my new in Voter. I have it for about 2 months now, and hoping to mount it up soon. My biggest problem is batteries. This is it for now. Hope further down the line I'll be able to do a much better video on the inverter. Take out this panel and look into it. I will also take out the top panel and look underneath it. It's a Powerland. I guess it's a no-name brand, because most of the inverters like that have different names. Hope it would do me good. This is it for this video. If you find it was informative, please like, comment, subscribe, click on the bell icon so you'll be notified of further videos. Until we meet again, goodbye and thank you. Ready to let go, you decide if you're ever gonna